In the United States, a court has sentenced four former private military guards from the Blackwater company for homicide. It comes after a shooting in Baghdad in 2007 that killed 17 civilians. The men were in charge of providing cover to a U.S. diplomatic convoy. Then they opened fire on unarmed men and women. The case highlights the controversial and growing use of private contractors during U.S. war efforts.
Straight out about 800 meters.